Sa lahat ng katunggali mo, yung competitors, rivals in I Love OPM, sino yung pinakamahigpit? Who was your closest rival? Sa, in your opinion?
Wow. I think there are a lot, pero...
A lot of them, but...
Yeah, but, Jay Morning.
They, oh, yeah. Okay. Did you expect to win?
Actually, I didn't. I just hoped to win.
Pero, you hoped?
Yeah.
But you didn't expect?
Yeah, I didn't expect talaga.
What was the first OPM song na natutunan mo?
Actually, it's Ako'y Sayo.
Ako'y Sayo.
Yeah.
I haven't heard the song. Just do us a few lines.
Okay.
Kukunwari lang ho ako. Okay. We want to hear him sing. Just a few lines. Yeah.
Ikaw na ang may sabi na ko'y mahal mo rin at sinabi mong ang pag-ibig mo'y di magbabago.
Composed by, the song was composed by, would you know, originally sung by? I Ask, yes, that's right. Wonderful, beautiful song. Teka muna, Yohan, bilang singer, paano ka pumipili ng kanta na OPM at ano ang iyong proseso? Nauuna ba yung tunog o nauuna ba ang letra? What is your process as a singer?
Actually, when I learn the song, Filipino song, I listen first so that I can see the melody first,
okay.
The flows. And next one is I translate into English so that I can understand. So that I can understand the writer's feeling. Yeah. So after that, I memorize the whole thing, like melody, the lyrics. Yeah.
Wonderful. Yeah. What is your favorite OPM song?
Wow. Well, there are a lot. Pero maybe Gusto Kita, like Waka ng Umiyak by Gary V. Yeah.
Just a few lines from the song.
Waka ng Umiyak.
Yes.
Okay, that was my grand finale.
Yes.
So, yeah. Like, kung wala ka ng maintindihan, kung wala ka ng makapitan, kapit ka sa akin, kapit ka sa akin, hindi kita bibitawa.
Tonight with Boy.